my nigga. Your best friend, the little dude, Ken, BBG, Ken, I think that's his name, his cousin, the little dude, whoever his name, the little, that man was living in a, that man living in a tent. If you watch their videos, you ever saw, like, the little wooden house they be in front of in their hood and all that? It be like in their little hood. They be supposed to video when they drop video. Man, a man was living in a tent. I watched David Joe go to bring his suitcase to a car that was in front of the little wooden house. This man gonna bring his brand new $1,500 shoes, Jordans and all that he got from Flight Club, whoever the case may be, YB bought. He putting all these expensive ass shoes in a car, my nigga. He ain't have nowhere to go. I had the big DP, ain't even want the man around him no more. The DP beat his ass up, DP ain't even want the man around him. I had to sit there and say, man, no, don't do baby do that, bro. Man, we ain't about to have that man living in no fucking car, bro, or having that man closing a car. Nigga, man, let that man come stay at his mama house, bro. Nigga, let that man come stay at his mama house. Him and his cousin that was living out the tent, out the fucking tent. Cause Baby Joe was like, man, I can't leave my little cousin, I can't leave my cousin in the tent. Cause that fucked his head up mentally, seeing that his best friend or whoever the dude was living in a fucking tent. I begged the nigga to let this man come stay at their house. Huh? Oh, yeah, my girl said let you talk. What else you
need to
know? I'm just running this out. I'm giving a rundown. When I start talking,
before
I just start running.
Yeah, I feel you, bro.
I'm thugging in this game, so bitch, you'll never frame me off. I prepare for anything, so come on, bitch, let's take a loss.